It's called The English Patient, the best film of the year. Newsweek says it's a stunning success. Two big thumbs up. This is the real thing. The English Patient, rated R. Now playing select theaters.